Hello, welcome to this how-to video. My name is Andrea Schumann. I'm a support architect for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, I will demonstrate how you can retrieve the SAP Cloud ALM service key from the SAP Business Technology Platform using SAP BTP Cockpit. I will show you how to find your SAP Cloud ALM instance in SAP BTP Cockpit and how you can download the service key for this instance. The service key is needed if you want to set up managed systems and services to send data to SAP Cloud ALM using the push data collection mechanism. It is usually created during the initial configuration of your SAP Cloud ALM tenant. The creation of the service instance and the service key is described in the video How to Enable SAP Cloud ALM APIs. To obtain the service key, you need Space Developer access to the tenant space inside your SAP Cloud ALM tenant where the SAP Cloud ALM API service was instantiated. In the navigation panel, choose Services, Instances and Subscriptions. Make sure a service instance for the service SAP Cloud ALM API is created under Instances. If it doesn't exist, you need to create one before you proceed. Click on the service instance. In the instance details, you will find the tray for service keys. If you don't see a service key here, you can create one using the Create button. Use the three dots next to the service key name to download the service key and save it. You will need it later on during the Managed Systems and Services registration. The service key will be downloaded as a text file. The text file contains a JSON formatted string of the service key. The values of the following parameters will be used during the managed services connection setup. The parameter API contains the endpoint URL for your SAP Cloud ALM tenant. The parameter URL contains the token service URL used for the OAuth authentication. The parameters Client ID and Client Secret contain the logon information for the OAuth authentication. This concludes the download of the service key. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to retrieve the SAP Cloud ALM service key from SAP BTP Cockpit. For further details regarding the technical setup, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the expert portal is provided in the description of this video.